Mucormycosis or zygomycosis is a serious but rare fungal infection caused by a group of molds called mucormycetes. These molds live throughout the environment. Mucormycosis mainly affects people who have health problems or take medicines that lower the body's ability to fight germs and sickness. Symptoms of mucormycosis are one-sided facial swelling, headache, nasal or sinus congestion, black lesions on the nasal bridge or upper inside of mouth that quickly become more severe, fever. Mucormycosis can be treated with prescription antifungal medicine, usually amphotericin B and posaconazole. Successful management of mucormycosis requires early diagnosis, reversal of underlying predisposing risk factors, surgical debridement, and prompt administration of active antifungal agent.